So I've got a pound of extra lean ground beef, and we're just gonna brown that. And we're gonna take some of this taco seasoning. This is the 30% less sodium kind. And we're gonna add that to our ground beef. Stir that up. You're gonna take half a bag of Doritos and crunch that up. We're gonna add some shredded iceberg lettuce. Now I've got 1 pound of extra lean ground beef, and this has been browned with taco seasoning added. You're gonna add 1 can of the Southwest corn. This has got some peppers and things in there. You don't have to have it spicy if you don't want to, but I think it goes well with this one. Next, we're gonna take 1 can of black beans. They have been rinsed and drained. I'm using the reduced sodium kind. Now we're gonna add some chopped red onion. I'm just kind of using my eyes. Do y'all like to just eyeball it, or do you like exact measurements? Let me know in the comments. I'm an eyeballer. Now we're gonna take some grape tomatoes. We're gonna chop those up. I'm gonna slice those in half and throw those in. Perfect. Now we need some cheese.
Cheese?
There's some on the top shelf.
I can get that.
We've got some Fiesta Blend.
Ooh, Fiesta Blend.
Yeah, so that's the perfect kind of cheese for
this.
It's
like a party in a bag.
Party in a bag.
Cheese party.
And we're just gonna add about 2 cups of the shredded cheese. Now, do y'all like to shred your own cheese, or do you wanna just buy it bagged and already shredded? Because that makes it even easier. Now we've got a can of black olives. Perfect. Now we're gonna add some fresh chopped cilantro. Now I know y'all have some strong opinions about the cilantro. Tell me y'all, are you somebody that loves cilantro, or do you think it tastes like soap? Apparently that's a genetic trait. I personally like it. This next ingredient is gonna surprise you, but trust me on this one. You're gonna add some Catalina dressing.
I like that kind of dressing.
Now I don't know how much we actually want for this, so I'm just gonna give it a squirt and see. What do you think, that's enough? That's about a third of the bottle. Lastly, we're gonna add some more of those Doritos. Crunch those up, they go right on top again. Uh-oh, our cleanup crew has arrived. Here you go, buddy. He likes Doritos too. And now we're just gonna toss all that together. And this is gonna give you a nice workout. So you're getting an arm workout at the same time as you're eating these healthy lean ground beef and corn and black beans. So it's like a workout and health food all in one, right?
Yes, it's like you're gaining muscle from doing this. So it's like,
I can't even keep a straight face. Y'all know I'm just being funny. But truthfully though, this isn't that bad for you. Obviously Doritos are not health food, but you've got some protein, you've got some veggies, you got some fiber from the beans. So you don't have to feel bad about this one. Our salad is all mixed up, but we need to garnish it with some green onion.
All right.
We're just gonna chop some right off using my scissors. In fact, kitchen shears are the best tool. How's that? Is that enough? There we go. Perfect.
Beautiful.
Now it's time to taste test. Kyle, are you gonna try this one with me, or is it all me?
Absolutely, I'm coming in.
If you hand me that bowl,
sure,
Kyle, I'm just gonna scoop some out for us to taste test.
All right.
This is gonna be yummy. But I'm a little anxious about the Catalina dressing. I've never tried that with taco salad. What do you think? Do you think it's gonna be yummy? You gotta try this.
I'm excited about this.
You want the first taste?
Sure.
Okay, so we've got a little bit of olive, a little bit of tomato.
Well, I don't like any of the tomato.
Okay, so no tomato for Kyle. There we go. That is no tomato, but we got the beans and the chips and the olives.
This is just a taco salad. It doesn't, it's so good.
The dressing.
I like the dressing.
It's good. It's surprisingly good. It's just a touch of sweetness. Try one more. Is there anything that you would leave out of this one other than the tomatoes?
Mm. I like the Doritos in it, by the way.
It looks so good. Y'all, I was unsure of this, but this is a winner. You gotta try this one. Let me know what you think. One more bite.
Yeah, that was so good.
It's good, right?
Mm-hmm.